Today, Kevin and I are going to be trying some Cheerio cereal. This is the Honey Nut Cheerios Minis.
And I have the Maple Cinnamon Cheerios.
These were $4.93 each at Walmart. $4.93. This is a 1 pound, 2.8 ounce box.
Mine's 1 pound, 4 ounces.
Okay.
But this is a hearty nut medley. It has multiple things on it.
It's not just Cheerios. How cute! Those are so cute. You know, yes, they do. They do look like SpaghettiOs.
Oh, well, they don't taste like SpaghettiOs.
And they look like you could make a bracelet or a necklace.
That'd be the most depressing necklace ever.
You know, I was never one of those kids that bought the candy, and then you'd see them with them stuck in their mouth, eating them like that. I was never one of those children. So anyway, General Mills, good source of calcium, 22 grams of whole grain per serving, 12 vitamins and minerals, gluten free, Honey Nut Cheerios made with real honey. They are enlarged to show detail. That's enlarged.
No, maybe those.
Oh, those, maybe the ones in the eyes, because the rest of them aren't enlarged.
No, the other ones are basically the right size.
One cup is 140 calories, and there are about 14 servings in there.
They're actually a little smaller.
Crazy. Okay.
I don't personally like Cheerios, but I do not mind Honey Nut Cheerios, because they're sweeter. Those taste good, don't they? Mm-hmm. They kind of remind you of Honey Smacks a little bit.
I think I lost
with
one.
With the frog?
I'll never find it.
You know the one with the frog, the Honey Smacks? It kind of reminds me of that flavor.
No, I can see that.
Yeah.
You really do get the sweetness from these. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it doesn't necessarily taste like honey, but it's definitely sweet.
No, but you get some sweetness from it. I'm not going to put a ton of milk because they're so tiny.
No, but I think, depending on how small, it might be a little too small for toddlers.
Oh.
What do you think? I mean, Cheerios, that you give Cheerios to toddlers a lot.
Yeah, they eat regular Cheerios.
They're bigger. I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know. That is a on you thing. That's a parent thing. You make that call for your kids. I would give that to my toddler. Hmm. And they're pretty tiny. Yeah, they're very tiny. Oh, they give you a little bee to cut out and do something with him. Maybe he goes on the back. Ah, I see. Build a bee fort for big fun. Okay, we'll look at that in a minute. That looks interesting. We've tried a lot of these mini cereals before.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, it tastes just like Honey Nut Cheerios. It's just smaller. They did duplicate the flavor really nice. I don't know what the purpose is of the smaller version. I've never. I don't understand it unless you just like the texture of the smaller pieces.
I was gonna say, I actually like those smaller pieces.
I do like it. Yeah, I do. But I'm just saying, I really don't understand the difference in one or the other. I mean, it's the same flavor.
I prefer these smaller pieces.
It does give you a little bit a texture difference.
That's what I like.
Yeah.
And you're gonna see in just a minute with these.
Yeah, that's true. Well, it's got a medley though. It's a whole bunch of.
I know, but. I like that you can get like 500 on a spoon and you get the texture of all those pieces.
Yeah, I agree.
So I like that it has a lot of texture going on. So I think I would choose these over the regular ones.
If they didn't duplicate the flavor, I would have had a problem with it, but they did.
So it says, build a bee fort for big fun. Everything is way more fun when it's mini, which means there's no better place to enjoy a bowl of minis than in your very own bee fort. Assembly instructions. With an adult's help, cut out all pieces on the dotted lines. Fold all solid white lines inward and assemble with tape as shown above. So you need to have tape. Mm-hmm. Tape is expensive these days, too. I'll just show you the back.
And evidently all the other minis have forks as well. Because it said collect them all.
Oh, yeah, we didn't do any of that. Yeah, we...
I don't remember the other ones having sets on them. Maybe
I bet they did. I'm sure they did, but we didn't keep them. We gave them away.
Yeah.
We give a lot of cereal away unless we really, really love it because... We can't have cereal.
It's cute.
We eat too much of it.
It's
so
like
we...
it's like paper dolls, you know, or little cardboard stains.
Yeah, it's paper dolls, but with cereal stuff. Okay. This, oh wow. Oh, there's flakes in there.
Yeah, it says.
Okay. So this is maple cinnamon Cheerios, hearty nut medley. You get Cheerio cereal, you get crispy flakes, almonds, pumpkin seeds. And I'm assuming the Cheerio cereal and the flakes taste like maple cinnamon. I'm gonna try them by themselves to see. It's sweetened whole grain oat and wheat cereal with almonds and pumpkin seeds.
I don't see much of the pumpkin seeds in here. Do you?
There's one. It's green. There's
yeah,
two.
There's not a lot. There's not a lot. I don't see any in there.
Nope.
They've all fallen
not
to the bottom
one.
Or something.
Well, you don't get very many, do you?
No, that's what I'm saying. I really don't even see a lot, even looking around the bag. A few here and there.
There's one. There's yeah. one. Those are probably the two I saw. What would we get two?
Yeah.
Pumpkin seeds.
I'm not
going
to dig in the bag to get one. But
that's
you just
ridiculous.
Don't, you just don't get one.
That's not right. They should have to give you the percentage of pumpkin seeds in the ingredients. Yeah, no, more like two. We got two freaking pumpkin seeds. 1 cup, 54 grams is 210 calories. That's ridiculous. Okay, I'm going to try a flake first because I just want to see if it tastes like maple.
Yes. I can answer that question for you really fast. Yes.
Oh, but it's so good.
It's very sweet.
Oh, I love that maple cinnamon combination.
Mm. The Cheerios is crunchier than I remember.
Well, they're covered with a varnish.
I'm sure it's sugar, but we joke because that's what the National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, that's what he puts on it. Christmas cereal varnish.
That, I get the maple cinnamon flavor stronger in the flakes than in the Cheerios.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Almond.
It's very thin.
Thin and crisp. It's nice. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's okay. That's not a cereal you normally eat dry, though.
No. It's fine. Yes, you can eat it dry, but yeah, I wouldn't. And
I mean, unless you're taking it like on a trail mix while you're hiking or something, that's the only time I could think you'd want to eat that dry. And there's better alternatives. It turned a little like chemical-like in milk. The maple did.
It, I like it better out of milk.
I do too.
I don't
mind
it.
Which is unfortunate because we just said that normally this is not something you eat out of milk.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I would not buy it. Honestly, the problem.
The funny taste to me.
The problem for me is it needs sugar. And I, with most cereals, even regular Cheerios, I don't feel compelled to add sugar
to it. No, those minis, I didn't feel like you needed any cereal. I mean, any
sugar
with this.
I really don't feel that way. I need to add sugar. These with the maple flavor out of milk, it had some sweetness to it, and I didn't feel like it needed sugar. With the milk, for some reason, it developed, I guess what you're feeling, there was a harshness there.
Yeah.
And so there's a harshness and there's no sweetness. And so I feel like in milk, it really does need some sweetness.
It's like that really strong artificial maple flavor you get in some things. This kind of comes out.
Yeah. So I think if you do decide to add sugar, whether it's sweetener packets or regular sugar, whatever, I do think if you add sugar to it,
that'd be better.
You will like it. Yeah. I think it would be good. I know I would like it with sugar. Definitely I would. As it is right now, I do not want it without sugar.
Yeah, I would. That's not one I would buy again. Now, the minis, I actually like them. I don't like Cheerios, but I like these.
He doesn't like Cheerios at all.
I don't, because
I make him review.
The reason I don't like Cheerios is you really taste the grains. It tastes like you're eating, like, literally raw grain. It's too strong. These don't have that. This has a sweetness to it that takes away from that. So I don't mind the honey nut ones at all.
Yeah. Well, just know this is, and you know what? Let me just say this too. They should not be allowed to sell it and it makes you feel like with the way they have cherry picked their ball here.
They've literally taken tweezers and put each one of them.
Yeah, you feel like by looking at that picture, you feel like, oh, I'm going to get an equal amount or even a close amount of pumpkin seeds, of almonds. Guess what? You don't. You get mostly
Cheerios.
It's 95% flakes and Cheerios.
Yeah.
The rest of it, I mean...
You do get some almonds.
You get some more almonds, and then you get two pumpkin seeds. Yeah. It's just not...
I don't know if the pumpkin seeds are really going to make much difference anyway.
Then they shouldn't put it on there.
But still, yeah, they're saying you're getting them. Yeah,
so,
I just don't see a lot
yeah,
of them.
So if you're all about justice, I wouldn't buy it. Because if you're not getting what they say you're supposed to get on here...
Yeah, oh, I found a third.
Oh, woo! We got a third one.
But that's
Let's
it. That's
throw
all
a party. Oh, in the back, forget about having any fun with the back of this box because it's like
nothing.
Yeah, it's nut and honey. There's nut and honey. There's nothing on the back of there. It's okay. It's okay. It needs some sweetness.
I mean, it's safe to try, but that's not one. I mean, if you're trying to cut back your money a little bit, I would skip
them. Yeah, I would skip them. Just buy the Cheerios you're used to. They sell a lot of different flavors these days. I do like the minis. So I'm pointing over here. You can't see.
Yeah, I like the minis.
I like the minis. The minis are really good. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.